Okay, how about that? How about that for a start? Amazing. Alright, so I'm not going to annoy you for too much longer, but they've asked me to explain a little bit about what you're about to see next. So ladies and gentlemen, the next performance is called Changing Face. Now, this is a quintessential part of Chinese culture. And the idea is that it started in the Jing Dynasty, and what it came from was that people would paint and draw indications and markings on their face to scare off wild animals and beasts that they might encounter on the road. Now, of course, over time, that no longer needed to be done. However, they wanted to keep it as part of their culture, so it became very, very cinematic and very much used in Chinese opera. Over the years, it became a quintessential part of that, and then eventually became a standalone performance. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I've seen this no less than 8 or 9 times now, and I still kind of work out how he does it. It's absolutely mind-blowing. So please, be amazed, put your hands together for the incredible Changing Face.
Yeah. Congratulations.